spill coffee all the way down my boobs. I haven't even started yet.
I'll go down and get it.
I'm recording. Hey guys, I am back. 4 months later, but I'm back with a liner look. I really surprised myself, but I absolutely love it. If you want to watch me create this masterpiece, please keep watching. That was weird. Please keep watching. I've been making my coffee like absolutely disgusting for the past, for this entire lockdown. Not to be dramatic, but it's stressing me out. I didn't even know what that was. Valentine's Day is coming up. So I got one of the Suva Beauty Hydra Fix liners. Just one of those purchases that, you know, you just see and you're like, oh, like that looks really cool because like it lights up like it's UV light one. And it's red, Valentine's Day. I knew that I wanted to film some sort of YouTube video makeup related. So I just grabbed this liner and I thought, why not do one of those wee graphic liner kind of makeup looks, like something simple. So I'm not gonna be going anywhere. Yeah. This is what's happening. I have no idea what I want to kind of create, but I also have these wee diamond gems. So thinking maybe combining the two, seeing what I come up with. Do you want to see what I'm using as a table right now? My big ass Mitchell box. So I've already moisturized, primed. I just used the Illamasqua Hydra primer. Start off with brows, like I always do. I use the Refy Beauty brow sculpt. I honestly, no matter what I use, like, so this isn't gonna make no sense when I start explaining, but I literally have not waxed my eyebrows, and I swear to God, no one actually believes me. I haven't waxed my eyebrows in 2 years, and this is how they look. Like, I don't tweeze them, I just ever like tweeze here, but I don't even get any hairs there anyway. It's just generally for like makeup purposes that I'll do in there. Like, oh, I don't know if you can see, but there is, like, obviously no hairs there that have grown out, but that is, how is that 2 years growth? Like, seriously, can someone please tell me how I can grow my eyebrows and not castor oil, because I've got castor oil up there somewhere and I use it. I do use it like most nights. Like, there's not many nights I miss it, but it's not helping. Like, it is not helping. Maybe it's just this certain brand of castor oil I have. I don't know, but it's just not, it's really not doing much for me at all. And I know that I don't have the worst eyebrows. Like, they are thick enough. Like, you can see them and there's nothing on them. Like, I do like them, but I just want them to grow a bit more towards this end. And this one here is just so, like, sparse in this area. I really, unless I just, oh, look at them right up there, look at that. Like, it, there's a gap. Use a little brush. I'm not going to fill in my brows. I don't actually do that until I've set the rest of my face. And out of my nose, and I felt like crying. So I'm just going to use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus one. This one's actually really good. I like it as well, but I don't know how to explain it. I do really like it. Oh, love that. Oh my God. I literally have never done that before. Like, what the fuck? I know. Why not, of all times? I do love it, but like, I think now I'm just starting to be like a medium kind of coverage foundation gal, and I have to put loads of this on for it to be medium coverage rather than just build it up again. Blend this out with a brush first. You know the colour difference is cray cray, but I promise it comes together at the end. Plus the light's just making it look a lot more yellow than what it is. It's really not that yellow in person. is by NARS. What is it called? Soft Matte Concealer. I was thinking about doing like a more full kind of glam Valentine's look. Maybe kind of like a classic red lip, smoky eye, something like that. I've got like a simple one and a full glam one. That makes sense. Let me know. It's my absolute fave. It's the blursh, the Peach Sugar Blursh by Mitchell. Absolutely love it. You're gonna need a little teeny bit. So I just quickly set the rest of my face there. I actually use something new, and I don't know, I've seen this around a lot actually, the Heart Revolution banana powder. I got this and when I opened it, obviously I thought it, you know, it was too yellow, that maybe it wouldn't have suited my skin tone. But then I've seen a lot of people with the similar skin tone as me use it, and I honestly really like it. I just put it obviously where there is I put my concealer. I've acted on a bit of dull beauty bronzer and a little bit of highlight. And I actually really like how it looks, like how it came out. I know that the lighting at the minute is making me look a little bit more yellow, but when I look in the mirror, I'm genuinely not this yellow. Like in person, it's just really subtle. It's really lovely. I like it. I quickly fill in my brows now so we can get to the fun part. So weird, like I literally haven't worn highlighter in ages. Like I went through this phase where I wore highlighter, like an only highlighter, with maybe a bit of mascara and filled in my brows. Like I used to go out everywhere, like do work generally everywhere with just highlighter in my face. I don't know, obviously I just came out of that phase and I stopped wearing highlighter altogether, and now that it's on my face I see the glow and I'm like, oh, I don't know how I feel about it. Okay, so it's the fun part. Oh, I'm genuinely scared. Like, no one understands how shit I am at like liner or anything. I can't even do a winged liner, not even with eyeshadow. Like, how bad is that? Like, I just can't. And I have practiced 101 times. I still cannot do it. I swear, it's a hidden talent that only certain people have, because I ain't one of those people. Oh, shit, actually, before I forget, because we're working with liner, you have to set your eyelid. Aiden, was that a parcel? Trying to film anything in this fucking house. I've got Cooper, he is a lapsed up mix with the Yorkshire hair, my little baby. Then we've got the family dog Bella, she's a sausage dog. Swear to god, you even dare look in my house's direction and she's already having you for supper. Like, she thinks she's a rottweiler. Zoom just in a wee bit so you can get a closer look, but I'm just gonna spray it with some setting spray. I also got this Beauty Bay, like really thin angled brush. I'm genuinely scared because if I mess this up, like, there's no going back now. I'm just gonna have to stay that way. I know the rough idea of what I want to do. I kind of want to do maybe like some wee diamonds here and then the liner. I'm just hoping to mess it up. I know I'm gonna. Bad. Just need to fix that up a bit. That wasn't a bad first ever try. I'm just gonna thicken it a wee tiny bit. I'm literally trying to be so careful because red is the hardest color to fix. I'm not mad at it. I mean, once I put lashes on and some diamonds, I think it could really come together. More scared this time. I feel like they're not even gonna be best friends. Like, they're just gonna be two completely different lines. What is that? What is that? Can I fix it? Does it have potential? Why is this one piece of hair really, really testing me right now? As close as I can get them. It's not gonna get any better than this. I don't know if I should leave it like this or still not. I'm just still gonna add the gems. I like the idea. We still go for red or should we? Gonna use a little bit of dew eyelash glue. Just literally on the back of my hand. I'm gonna use a pair of tweezers, pick them up, dip them in the glue and try and stick them on. First one's on. I'm actually really liking how this is coming together. This is actually so cool. She's stuck in those tweezers. I really like it. Lashes all night and lips in the dust. TL Jamie 2. Tatti Lashes TL Jamie 2 is literally the fluffiest, most flattering, gorgeous lash I have literally ever owned. I love them so much. Everyone needs a pair. And they're winged. My hair stuck to my face this entire video. Like, bitch, get out of my way. Yeah, I'm in love. I'm in love. Lips. Tampon lips. I'm literally just gonna use the toffee, the blender from Primark. It's best. Yes, I overlay my lips. No, I do not care. So it'll only be fitting for me to wear jamiegeniveive's lashes and her lipstick. It is generally just my fave. I don't know how I feel about the lip with it. Like, it is my fave lip, but I'm not sure. I feel like I should have went for a lighter one. But I can always put gloss on. We'll go for the missguided one. I'll just put a wee tiny bit on. That's nice. This is the finished look. What do you think? My crazy hair. I generally really like it. I hope y'all enjoy watching this video as much as I loved creating this look. I really surprised myself, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I genuinely didn't think that I could do a line like that. But I really like it. I'm really happy with it. I'm genuinely gonna go now and get liners in every colour. Like, I just love this. I'm not the size of the pot, like, it is genuinely doing me years. Am I in a mood yet?